as I sit here today, I try not to think about it too much, but I think when I get that knockout or I get that submission or I get that finish and my hand gets raised, and it'll be something that I'll be able to remember for the rest of my life. Like I do every single time I step into the cage, I expect to steal the show. I'm the most dynamic, most explosive guy that's going to step into that cage that night. And it's going to result in either a knockout or a submission or some kind of finish of Brent Primus on June 24th.